Welcome to the Voice of America's News Words.
The World Health Organization is warning about the new coronavirus variant first found in South Africa. Contingency.
The WHO says the overall international risk related to the Omicron variant is very high. U.S. President Joe Biden said experts are prepared to develop contingency plans to make changes to COVID vaccines if needed.
A contingency plan is a plan to use if a first plan becomes unusable.
A contingency is an event or situation that may arise in the future.